John? Dr. Quinzel, this is Harley's.
You're not making this easy on me, you know?
What am I gonna say to Bruce?
It wasn't me. I mean, it was me, but it was self-defense.
I know it needs work. Stop judging me. You agent. You should never have come here. It's about boundaries, you know?
This place, it was special to me and Harley. She came here to hide from people like you.
And you rudely show up, uninvited?
You were uninvited, weren't you? But how do I know? Bruce didn't send you after me. He's a buddy-buddy of the agency.
No, Bruce wouldn't do that.
It was like this when I showed up.
Think, John! Think!
Bruce? I'm so glad you're here. Please, it's not what it looks like. I can't explain. Just try and reserve judgment.
What have you done, John?
No, please! Just hear me out.
What happened? Is Harley here?
She left just as I got here. The agents, they came looking for her. They're not supposed to just start shooting, Bruce. They're supposed to say, hands up! I've seen it on the TV.
They just attacked you.
I tried to talk sense into them, but they wouldn't listen. They just wanted blood. Something took hold of me. Something dark and vicious and desperate for survival. I grabbed the nearest thing and started swinging.
You think this is funny?
I'm sorry. I always laugh when I'm nervous. I wonder what Harley would think of the new color scheme.
You said you hit them with something.
I think so. I just grabbed whatever came to hand.
This woman has a gunshot wound.
Huh, really?
In the back.
Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. She was going for her partner's gun, and I just went on autopilot. I didn't stop until I was safe.
I've just been sitting here in the dark until you came in.
You can be straight with me, John.
Why wouldn't I be telling you the truth? If I hadn't fought them off, I'd be the one lying in a pool of blood. You believe me, don't you? Because if we don't have trust, what do we really have? It's the foundation of any healthy relationship.
John, there's more to this story than you're letting on.
What the heck?
You're supposed to be on my side! I guess I'm an idiot for expecting that, aren't I?
What do you mean?
Whatever this is between us, it's off balance. The goodwill only flows one way, and it isn't towards me. Made that very clear by now.
Yeah, it is off balance, but not the way you're saying. You are the one surrounded by corpses.
Corpse? It's all my fault. Why should Bruce Wayne have to take responsibility for anything? I should have known things were wrong the moment you put that tracker on me.
You've been using me from the start. You at least have the decency to admit it. The least you can do is come clean about that. I'm not stupid, Bruce. Please, please, don't feed me any more lies.
Okay. Maybe I have been using you. I'm sorry, John, but there's more at stake here than your feelings.
It's like Dr. Leland always said. Another person's emotions!
John?
I know. You can fight better than that. What do you need your bat suit to really get you in the mood?
What?
You forget I know you, Bruce. The real you. Always hiding behind some kind of mask. Playboy, businessman, criminal. Bat. You can't fool a friend. Someone who really takes the time to look. You kind of gave it away with the laptop. Then you fell on your own sword to save Catsy. As if I needed more proof.
Think whatever you want. It makes no difference to me.
Oh, you don't have to keep your mask on anymore, Bruce. Not with me. Oh, are you gonna make me trot out all the evidence? All right, how about the vanishing act you pulled at the cafe when the bat signal showed? You don't think I noticed how obvious that was?
You think you can use that against me? As blackmail?
Oh, I would never. We're two threads in the same stitch, remember? Bound together, even under strain.
Then what's your point?
After we raided the agency's convoy, Harley stashed one of their trucks here, and now it's gone. Which means she's getting out of town, across the Gotham Bridge. Let me help you stop her. I'm not asking for much, just a little faith. I swear to you,
time. You do believe me, don't you? You still have faith in me, don't you? Your old buddy John.
No. I can't trust you.
Can't? Or won't? After everything I've done for you.
Well, do what you have to do, old friend. This ditch is broken.
We could have done great things together, Batman. But you had to go and ruin it.
Harley warned me about you.
And now she needs my help. She was right. I belong at her side.
Alfred, I lost John. Something tells me he'll be running right back to Harley.
Anything I can do?
Give me a surveillance feed at the Gotham Bridge. Harley's trying to get out of the city with the virus and a truck full of explosives. I'll need to suit up to stop her.
Bridge. A woman dressed as a clown is in a standoff with government agents and the GCPD. Reports say she's threatening to set off explosives unless her demands are met. More as it comes in.
GCPD needs to get these people far away. This standoff looks like it's just begun. Harley looks cornered.
That makes her more dangerous than ever.
I see Harley's truck, Alfred. I can drop straight under the cab, take her out before she has a chance to detonate the C4. But there are a lot of civilians. No time to waste.
Like if I'm shot or something, everything goes boom. You tell them I want the goddamn vials of Riddler's blood, or I'm gonna blow this frickin' bridge to hell, and everyone on it! What's it gonna be, Bats? Doesn't seem like we got a lot of time.
Look around you. You're not the one in control here.
Then maybe we'll all go up in flames. I'm ready.
I see you found Miss Quinn. My people will take it from here. Stand aside, and we can all go on our merry way.
This is a volatile situation, and you're not helping.
You can't reason with a mind like hers. The only thing she understands is brute force.
All of you can shut your damn pie holes! I want Riddler's blood! Right freaking now! Or everyone here goes boom!
Your threats are well and good, but I don't have it.
Don't try and play me, lady. Your people took it from the subway.
We took it, but someone destroyed it against my will. Someone on my team. It's gone. Whatever serum you thought you could make, it's off the table.
It ain't true. It can't be.
It is true. Disarm the detonator and put your hands behind your head.
The hell I will! This is my show, and I'm the one calling the shots!
Damn.
on here?
I came for you, Harley. I need you, like a joke needs a punchline, like maggots need meat.
What are you doing? They'll kill us!
Oh no, Harley. I'm going to kill them. Believe me, it's gonna be a blast.
Freeze!
Stay where you are!
Give me the detonator. Now!
You say you're all about justice. Justice is a joke! You tell me what's just about my life. I lost half of it in an asylum to a sickness I couldn't control. But now, I'm in control.
Everybody, pull back!
Instead, you made me into this.
That was beautiful, Mr. J. I always knew you'd do great things.
A moment to cherish, Harley. So glad I could share it with you. I'm so glad you're here. Please, it's not what it looks like. I can explain. Just try and reserve judgment.
Take a deep breath, John. Just calm down.
It was horrible. Just horrible. But you're right. I should do my exercises. Get a hold of myself.
What happened? Is Harley here?
She left just as I got here. The agents, they came looking for her. They're not supposed to just start shooting, Bruce. They're supposed to say, hands up! I've seen it on the TV.
They just attacked you.
I tried to talk sense into them, but they wouldn't listen. They just wanted blood. Something took hold of me. Something dark and vicious and desperate for survival. I grabbed the nearest thing and started swinging.
You think this is funny?
I'm sorry. I always laugh. I wonder what Harley would think of the new color scheme.
You said you hit them with something.
I think so. I just grabbed whatever came to hand.
This woman has a gunshot wound.
Huh, really?
In the back.
Yeah, it's coming back to me now. She was going for her partner's gun, and I just went on autopilot. I didn't stop until I was safe.
I've just been sitting here in the dark until you came in.
Okay, well, sounds like you did what you had to do.
Exactly! It was a real life or death moment.
I just sort of closed my eyes and hoped for the best.
I felt so much rage inside me, Bruce. It was terrifying. It was like I became someone else. Someone dangerous. But someone you want around when your back's against the wall.
Oh boy. John? Buddy, we need to get you some help.
Help?
You mean doctors and drugs. The talking cure. I'm not going back to Arkham, Bruce.
It was a momentary episode. A flash in the pan. It won't be a problem. I promise. You believe me, don't you? You have faith in your good old buddy John, right?
Of course I believe you.
Oh, good! Thank you, Bruce. Thank you. Thank you.
I wasn't sure I could count on you. Not after you drank Harley's slushy. When I told you I was in love. Not after the raid. It's been hard. Knowing you haven't been straight with me, Bruce. Keeping your secrets. When we're supposed to have all this trust between us.
Straight with you? You're telling me you don't keep secrets from me?
Oh, Bruce, there are secrets, and then there are secrets. Yours is definitely a secret. You forget? I know you. The real you. Always hiding behind some kind of mask. Playboy, businessman, criminal, bat. Dun, dun, dun. You can't fool a friend. Someone who really takes the time to look. You are the Batman. You kind of gave it away with the laptop. Bruce wanting it, and Bats wanting it. Too much of a coincidence to ignore.
Well done, John. You figured it out. I've got to say, I'm impressed.
Only because you underestimate me. I had some doubts after you gave up Catsy to a room full of murderers. But then you had to maintain your cover, didn't you? For the greater good.
So what? You think you can use that against me, huh? Blackmail me?
I would never! We're two threads in the same stitch, remember? Oh, my head feels all messed up right now. I need a purpose. I know where Harley is. She took a truck out of the city, across the Gotham Bridge. Let me help you stop her. You and me, Batman. We can clean up this city together. Unless the stitch is truly broken.
When this is over, we will have a very serious talk about all this. But right now, let's go find Harley. We'll bring her in together.
Oh, gosh. Thank you, Bruce. You're going to such great things.
Oh. Sorry about the blood. We've got to catch up with Harley before these murderous agents find her. She's got explosives and the virus. If they start shooting, things could get really exciting. Oh, boy! If I had known these were your wheels, I never would have stolen that beater.
Thank you.
get back! I'll blow this bridge to hell if you don't give me Riddler's blood!
Can't do it, Quinn. Even if I wanted to.
I mean it! The bridge and every sad son of a bitch on it!
The blood is gone! The serum you want is no longer an option! Stand down now! No one needs to get hurt!
I said get back!
You're gonna kill her, Bruce! You gotta shoot first and ask questions later! I can't just stand here and do nothing! We can't let that happen!
We'll keep her safe, John. You don't have to worry.
Hearing you say that really calms my nerves.
Wayne, about time you showed up. What in the good goddamn is he doing here?
Director Waller, John Doe's, been aiding Bruce's investigations.
This creature's with you?
Amanda Waller, meet John Doe. He's a trusted friend.
I'm here to defuse the situation.
I have my doubts, but hell. At this point, I'll try anything. Harley's making demands we simply can't meet. Her detonator's on a dead man's switch. She lets it go. This bridge is history. This situation is rapidly spiraling out of control. I'm running out of options. Harley is heading towards a cliff, and she's gonna drag all of us with her.
You're not helping by having your men close in on her. If anything, you're provoking her to violence.
The time for talking is over. All she wants is Riddler's goddamn blood, and that's gone. One of my own people destroyed it. Someone inside the agency. The serum Quinn wanted to make is off the table for good.
Why don't we let Bruce try negotiating? He spent a lot of time with Harley recently.
Give it a shot, Bruce. See what you can do. Stand down, people. Let him through.
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne.
Harley.
Never thought I'd see you again. Thought you'd cut and run after your cover was blown. All I want is Riddler's blood. I get it. I leave Gotham for good. That agency Hellbeast says she don't got it, but I know she's lying through her teeth. Her people took it from Valeya.
The serum you're trying to make, it doesn't do what you think it does.
How do you know about that?
Because I looked into it. It does as much harm as it does good, maybe more. Harley, you're a doctor. You have to understand. It destroys your brain chemistry.
Uh-huh. Sure. You're gonna tell me you love me, Wayne?
Excuse me?
I like a little romance when I'm getting screwed. I'm holding all the goddamn cards. Either they give me what I want, or I play the one that goes boom! I ain't fooling around. I'll do it without a second thought.
I know why you're doing this, Harley. If you're afraid of inheriting your father's illness, I can help you find a cure.
You don't know me, Wayne. You did. You know better than to bring up my dear old dad.
Bruce, what the hell are you doing? Harley does not like talking about such personal things.
Stand down.
Gonna lose it!
Puddin'?
Let me talk to her. I know her better than anyone.
I'm so glad you're here, baby! These deadbeats want my head on a stick!
You can do it, John. I believe in you.
I won't let you down! I have everything worked out. Up here. Trust me! I learned from the best.
Okay, just...
What?
Try and reason with her. She thinks you have her best interests at heart.
Yeah, that was my plan, Bruce. Hey, don't worry about a thing. We've all these people watching. How can I not live up to the occasion?
Those two reprobates getting their heads together is a recipe for a disaster.
What were you thinking?
Ruth suggested.
Not like you and your people were doing any better.
Watch yourself. Come on, if all goes wrong, there'll be hell to pay. You'll be damn sure I'll be sending you the bill. This is going south. We're gonna shut this down right now.
If we interfere now, we could push him right back into Harley's arms.
If we don't, everyone on this bridge will die. Stand by to move in, people. Alpha team, move into flank. Take your positions. Look for a clean shot. What the hell do you think you're doing?
You gotta trust him, Waller. I'm telling you, he'll come through.
With a marriage proposal, maybe. Not a successful resolution to the crisis at hand.
You need to have faith. Stand down.
You backstabbing piece of crap!
Don't struggle, Harley. They think you're a fighter. They're gonna put you in the hole.
I'm gonna rip your head off. You two-diamond son of a...
Get her out of here.
How could you, John? You broke my heart.
Bruce showed me how to be good, Harley. In a way you never could.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Doe. You did a great job. The virus, please.
I don't think so. I don't think anyone should have this. Least of all you.
Well then, we'll no longer be requiring your service.
No! What are you doing? He helped us!
You betrayed me after I saved the day! Agents and people! They're just the worst!
Find that bag! And get Quinn in the truck immediately! Where's Wayne? I want him secured! Subdue him if you have to!
Good to know you have my back.
John?
You corrupt pigs. You're supposed to stand for justice. But you liars, and you murderers, and you're so